really quick on an off day. So that's what I'm going to do. This is what I look like when I'm playing drunk guitar. Not drunk. The guitar is not drunk, but I'm drunk. And this is what I look like playing the guitar drunk. Got it? Go. Oh, I'm going to play. Ready? I go. Wait a minute. Let me turn it on. There we go.
Thank you.
I could be playing Drunk and Disorderly, which is a song that I wrote. Ready, two, one, two.
We'll be right back.
drunk and disorderly, being Michael B. That's me. That I think I'm going to use. It's a catchy song. So that drunk and disorderly, get out of my way. I'm coming for you. Drunk and disorderly. No. Drunk and disorderly, get out of my way. Drunk and disorderly, now you're going to pay. Drunk and disorderly, something, something, something. Drunk and disorderly, now you're going to pay. Rudy did a great job of that song. And then the next singer munched it up, and it never played again after 86. So I'm bringing my song back. That's my song. I wrote it. Every song in Trick or Treat, I either wrote or I borrowed most of it from somebody else and redid it, making it my song. In fact, all of the songs are mine under Michael D. Music. Just to keep it in the family, so in case anybody does want to use a song, I can say yes, and then I can just split the proceeds with whoever else helped write it, which would be nobody in the first two bands. I wrote everything, and some to Trey, some to Johnny, mostly Johnny.
I'm gonna go get some more.
I am done. Metal. There we go. Do the pulse standing right at you. Gotta get that light right there, man.